A little special replay for you, but that gainer one and a half is so cool.
So here's Gianna Gerdes on the floor, averaging a 9.833 in this event.
Choreography throughout, great control on her tumbling. I really enjoy that performance. She is one of those athletes doing the two-pass routine. Bit controversial in NCAA gymnastics. Some people